The Widow Dooley by Ada Jones and Len Spencer, Edison Records.
Poor Mike. What's that? Sure, I believe it's Larry O'Connor. Ah, how that tune brings back the old days when he used to come a courting. Who's there?
It's me, Harry.
I'm not at home.
Then I'll come in and wait till you return.
I'll not be seeing you this evening.
And why not?
She's not be coming in me a widdy just this day month. Poor Mike.
Mike says that now, as he'll be this day year.
Ah, Larry, you're that coaxing. Come in.
You're expecting someone, this tea for two.
Tis in memory of Mike. He loved his tea.
Yes, in a bottle.
And here's his pipe. He loved a good smoke.
I wonder if he's smoking now.
Sit down, Larry. Tis his chair. He loved an easy chair.
Sure, it was the cause of him losing his last job. Molly, sing that old Kamalia.
I will. Come all ye jolly sailor boys and listen unto me, while I relate the dreadful fate that happened on the sea. Twas of a jolly sailor boy be named Jack Donahue, for 20 years before the mast on board the Boogie Boo. And the good old reels.
What's the matter with your feet?
Tis not me feet, tis the tune.
Molly, listen. I want to make a simple request.
Sure, everything you do is simple.
When a man asks a woman to become his wife, it's a grave question.
Faith, I know it. Pat Murphy asked me at the grave.
Did you accept him?
I did that. Was no place for an argument.
Then, Molly, I'll be on me way.
You're quick in leaving.
No, I was too slow in coming. Good night, Molly.
But he's gone. Sure, Larry's a man after me own half. Too bad he didn't get it. Well, there's no telling. Pat Murphy's not over strong. There's lots of time yet.